Zach here. The viewer says, I pray Tarawih in the mosque behind the imam, but I want to pray more rak'ah in tahajjud. Should I avoid witr behind the imam, or should I pray the witr behind the imam and later repeat my witr?
As far as the practice and the saying of Muhammad is concerned, our beloved Prophet said, it's mentioned in Sunan Abu Dawud, volume number 1, book of Salah, hadith number 1370. The beloved Prophet, he said that when the people asked him to stay longer and pray more, so he said that a person who prays with the Imam till he ends, it is as though he has prayed for the full night. And the other hadith of Sahih Bukhari, volume number 1, in the book of Salah, hadith number 472, which says that when the person asks the Prophet about Qiyamul Layl, Prophet said that you have to pray 2 rakat, followed by 2 rakat, then 2 rakat, then 2 rakat, and when you fear dawn coming, then pray 1 rakat. And the other hadith says that you can pray as much as you wish. So based on these 2 hadith, the best a person can have 2 options. One is that he has to pray till the end of the imam. He can't come away from the salah and not offer witr, because then he will not be, as the Prophet said, he would not be like a person who's prayed till the end along with the imam. As the hadith of Abu Dawud 1370 says, that if he prays till the end along with the imam, as though he has prayed the full night. So the best is he prays along with the imam, also prays witr, and then afterwards, later on, if he wants to offer tahajjud, tahajjud is the same as qiyamul layl. Tahajjud means waking up again, so he goes home, he sleeps, and he wakes up again. He can again pray, but he should not offer witr, because there's no 2 witr, there's only 1 witr. Or the other option is that he prays along with the imam, and when the imam, in the last rak'ah of witr, when he ends his salah, this person should get up and pray 1 more rak'at. So when he prays 1 more rak'at, it doesn't become witr. And when he goes home, prays the tahajjud, and then prays the witr. Here, he's following the hadith, he's praying till the end with the imam. So he gets the thawab of praying for the full night. And then he goes home, and he prays. And the witr is normally the last prayer is preferable. So he goes home, and he again prays the tahajjud. And after tahajjud, he prays the witr. That is the second option, which is preferable, but the first is also fine.